Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make accessories for my doll. And today we are going to be making a pencil holder, flip-flops, and then we are going to make pizza. And then lastly, we are going to be making a purse. Let's start with the flip-flops. So first you're gonna make some flip-flops. So we need a piece of cardboard, we need glue and a pencil and scissors and an eraser to erase your mistakes. So first we take our Barbie doll and our cardboard sheet and mark the leg size. And after that, do the same to the other leg. After that, we take the scissors and cut it out. After cutting the size of your girl's slipper, take the same cardboard and cut it into a thin piece. And after that, after cutting a thin piece, let's decorate it. After decorating, cut one piece. And to do the same decoration for the other one. After that, curve it like this. Now you have to fold it a little bit like this. Now you fix it with the help of the glue. After putting glue, you stick it onto the platform. Now you do the same to the other one and then let it dry. Now we are going to try fit the flip flops. Now we are going to make a pencil holder. We need a piece of paper and scissors. If it's a big paper, cut it in half and make it into a small square. First, we fold it a triangle, but not too close to the other corner. Same, we fold it into a triangle on the other corner. And then we fold it like this. Like this. And we are done. Now let's decorate it. Now we are done making the pencil holder. I made these pencils with out of toothpicks, and we are going to put it in the pencil box. It fits. Now we are going to make a handbag for our dolls. We are going to use an eraser pencil and a scissor and glue, as well as cardboard. First we need a rectangular piece, and then we fold it like this, and we fold it like this. You will get two small lines, and then you draw U. Now cut the shape of the U. After cutting the shape of the U, it looks like this. And then you take a small cardboard piece and cut it in to a thin piece. Now we are going to put glue on these sides. And then take the piece you have cut it into a thin piece, and you put it on top of the gluey area. If the glue is not working, you can use clear cello tape. Then after this, we need some decoration for decorating our purse. First, we need to measure the size of the purse. After one side, do the same to the other side. Now glue it. We stick it to our purse. And same on the back. And let it dry. Now we are going to stick the handle. Now we are done the purse. Next thing, we are going to make a pizza. Let's start. We need a fabric piece and we need a circle, any circle or thing to draw a circle. After drawing, cut it up, the circle. After cutting a circle, we are going to color. First, we take orange and we outline the circle. After cutting a circle, take red color and color around the orange, but very thinly. Then color the yellow. After that, take black and make a centerpiece and make the slice. And then take red again and make small circle around the pizza. And then take light green for some color. And send in the dark green. And then take silver and make some circle. Like a lollipop, but small, as it's mushrooms, and same for brown. And then take your scissors and cut a triangle. Now the pizza is ready. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Bye. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and share. Bye-bye.